There it goes. What'd you do that for, huh? I don't know why I did that, sorry. It says everything's green now, so shoot. Can we do this? I don't know what happened. I know, it's back. It's okay. It's back. I don't know what happened. Quit chatting with him. It's back. It's back. It's okay. It's all right, guys. I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. But once I get it back up again, it takes a little bit before it actually reaches you guys.
Didn't seem to know.
Ooh, talk to her. Where'd he go?
Dagger.
There we go.
Lunique
Yeah, sorry guys, I
bone.
don't know what
What
it's
of my
doing.
bean?
It says everything's
Yellow
green, so I
hopeful,
think it's just being
waddle
difficult.
snoop.
All right.
Snubs
Get
rude.
some awesome snacks.
Wants
Get some snacks
food.
for me. I'm kind of hungry. Oh, here we are. Okay. Look, I don't know where I am. Go eat some random mac and cheese you found. That sounds like a good idea.
Orbis.
Okay, but really. You need to, like, go eat or something. Not kidding. And then after you eat, you apparently have to use the bathroom. Itchy eye! Itchy eye! Bow chicka bow wow! What'd he do with the plate? Please tell me he did not eat the plate! You have to go to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom. Hold on, there's no way to get there? What happened? Wow. There really, honestly isn't a way to get inside, is there? Huh! There are no doors! Oh, that's funny. That's funny. Okay, let's make a door. Do-do-do-do. About this one. No, let's make it classy. We'll make it classy. Ooh, a hot pocket. Those are good. Those are delicious. Oh, they all look the same. Here. There. Now you can get inside to go to the bathroom, okay? There. There. You can go to the bathroom now. Go on. Use the bathroom. I put doors in. There weren't any doors in the public area to go to the bathroom. I don't know what happened to him. Jeez. Strawberries! What time is it? Actually, it's getting kind of late. Why don't you go home, write some jokes, invite some people over, have a party! He still doesn't have friends. He needs, like, 3 friends. This soup's a little spicy. Woo! Oh, I love strawberries. Chocolate-covered strawberries! Hot Pockets are good. I actually have pizza rolls downstairs. I just didn't eat them today. I should have. Now they sound delicious. Dang it! Yeah, how do you live without Hot Pockets? That's funny. Okay, so let's have a party and invite everybody over. Let's invite Ghost. Cassandra. Taylor, who we might like. Go. Everyone is coming. Woo! Let's grill something. Hamburgers for everyone. Hamburgers. Hi, Billy. Welcome back. Where is everybody going? Ghost is apparently going to work out on the front steps. I don't know. I don't ask questions. Call everybody to eat. Come on, guys. Let's hang out. Let's eat. It'll be fun. Yay, food. We can all talk and hang out and have food. Oh no, he needs to show love. Flirt. Nope, she didn't like that. Get to know her. I don't know, gossip maybe. There they go. Oh, she has the bro, so she's a genius bro. What the poop? How does that even work? Alright, you need to clean everything up. I'll help you put that away. Because apparently he's exhausted and needs to go to bed. What? Clean that up, sir. Clean up your plates. Jeez. There's no such thing as Hot Pockets in whole Scandinavia. I'm sorry. Girl opposite Sandy is cute. Yeah, she was, wasn't she? It's gonna be funny. It's gonna be like, here's Santa Claus, and he's gonna have like this really awesome, awesome-looking girl, and it's gonna be funny. He didn't have any fun that whole time. You can't be mean to kids. Stop trying. There aren't even any kids around here, dude. I'm just saying. He actually works today at, 9 a.m. She walked away. Yeah, don't worry. We'll invite everybody over again. See how it goes. Here, you want some fun? Write some jokes. That's fun, right? Writing jokes is fun if you're good at it, I guess. I'm not good at it. If it's still on chat mode, try to refresh it. If you're on a computer. If you're on an iPad, there's something else you can do. Oh. Level 3 comedy. Sandy can now compose and perform several new short routines at the computer and microphone, respectively. And Sandy's gonna go to work, even though he doesn't look to be in a very good mood at all. Go to work, Sandy Claus! When does he work? 9 to 5. Okay. Oh, he's tense. He's in desperate need for fun! And a shower, apparently. This house is so pretty. He brought home 184 simoleons today. Whoop, whoop! And here's what I say to you. Eat. And then please shower. Nobody likes stinky Santa Claus. And then we'll have fun, okay? What? And take a bath. What? It was ringing! What? It stopped ringing! He's not happy. He is a very unhappy Santa Claus. Please go shower. Please go shower. You see it now? Woo! Good deal. Good deal, girl. Yeah, I'm excited to be see who's gonna win the raffle today and what character they're gonna choose to make. Because then we play with that character tomorrow and all that stuff. It's awesome. So, go have fun. I don't know, what do you do for fun? Play a game. Play The Sims. Yes. Perfect. We even have a kids' room already made. That's pretty cool. Alright, go have fun. Go on. Why are you energized? By a nap? You didn't take a nap? Did he take a nap? I don't remember him taking a nap. What the poop? Did he fall asleep in the tub? Is that possible? So he's reached video gaming level 2 now. But your fun's all the way up, man. He must have fallen asleep in the bathtub because it's late now and that's just weird. It's weird. It's weird. I don't understand. How's his work stuff looking? Oh, he hasn't even started jokes. Okay. Programming. No, don't practice programming. Comedy, here we go. Compose a short routine. Does that count? No, he has to write jokes. Ugh, that's ridiculous. Write jokes, please. No! What the poop? I know, I'm really confused. Is anybody else confused? I have no idea what just happened. He just, like... I don't even know what. That's what he just did. I don't even know what. I don't even know what just happened. Do you know what time it is? Go to bed, crazy Santa who makes time disappear and stuff. Jeez. So we just finished writing the TV Obsessions comedy routine. Sorry. Coughed a little bit, my bad. Okay, well at least I know I'm not the only one that was completely confused by whatever just happened. I was actually thinking about that. There's that one old lady that does look like Mrs. Claus. There's this one old lady that looks like Mrs. Claus, but she's an elder, so I don't think she can have kids. So I was thinking of adopting instead. I don't know, we'll see.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Billy, thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the Danger Crew. Woot, woot. SpongeBob even danced for you. Pretty awesome. You think they can fall asleep in the tub? Yeah, I think that's what happened. I didn't realize they could fall asleep in the tub, but apparently he did. So, yeah. Go write some jokes. But we definitely need to get him a woman before we give him kids, because he doesn't like kids, so he needs somebody that can take care of him, so he doesn't, like, flip out on him all the time. He's almost finished! Hurry! Oh, bills. Bills are $21,000. Dude, you don't even have that much money. I wonder if he knows that. So he's off to work. Alright, here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we start selling this stuff. Eh. For some reason, he has all this stuff in his inventory.